Yes.
Listen, are you planning to stay at the Bates Motel?
Yes. I almost had an accident last night from sleepiness, so I decided to pull over.
Yeah, well, don't. It's run by a crazy guy. Thinks he's his mother.
It looks fine.
I'm telling you, lady, Norman Bates is a psycho. He'll hack you to pieces in the shower.
All right. Thank you.
So, you're not gonna stay at the Bates Motel, right?
No. I'm going to spend this weekend in bed. Thank you.